this morning. I appreciate it. I know it's hot. We're going to try and run through this pretty quick and get through this. I'm Whit Winfree. I'm with WW Development and Winfree Contracting, along with my wife, Amy, and Bruce and Deanna Armstrong. We're the developers of this project. We started this project, developing it and building it last August, and a lot of people thought we were really crazy and in the midst of one of the biggest real estate downturns in recent memory. But we were probably a little crazy, but we were something else. We were believers. We were believers in the vision that it took to bring all this about. Believers in the vision that the state of Florida, that Palm Beach County, and the town of Jupiter had in coming together in a collaborative effort to try and create a new economic base centered around the biotech industry. And we know that Access Medical Labs is a key piece of the puzzle to the biotech industry of what they do and the research and clinical medical trial work that they do. And along with all the other players that have recently announced and been coming in this area, it's really, really exciting. We're glad to play our little part in it. I want to introduce to you the Vice President of Access Medical Labs to say a few words about what they do and what they can bring to this community. This is Ryan El-Hosseiny.
Thank you. I want to thank, first and foremost, my family, my mother, my father, for founding the company and really building it from scratch and kind of what Whit said, believers. My parents were definitely believers in a vision to service the community in the northern Palm Beach County area in 2003 when they first opened doors, and look at where it's become now. You know, we're standing here today. Thank you, Mayor, for coming out here. And thank you to you all, Dr. Sarah, Brother Sharif, my brother Adam. It's truly history in the making today. You know, we put a lot of hard work in servicing and dedicating ourselves to the physicians in the area. And in 2005, when we evolved into a clinical research and specialized testing in different types of areas, such as interventional endocrinology, research on traumatic brain injury, and a lot of other advanced cardiac and advanced anti-aging, or I should say hormone testing that we perform throughout the United States. And also now we are actually international into Canada, Mexico, Puerto Rico, Dubai, and we're opening our markets really to any physician out there that wants to get a dependable, meaningful result. So I want to thank everybody for coming out today, and it's truly an effort of everyone from the town to the mayor, the council, to Palm Beach County, to the state of Florida, and everyone who supported us through, throughout the years since we opened our doors. I want to stress the fact that, my father and mother really put, sacrificed a lot. And I wouldn't be where I am today if it wasn't for my family. So thank you all for being here. Thank you, Dr. Sarah, for being the most awesome medical director we've ever had. You're a great pathologist, a great doctor, and a good friend of mine. Whit, for moving faster than I even move, and I move quick, and boy, I tell you, thank you. And to the Chamber of Commerce, I want to thank them. Mark Borowski, who does all of our web development and a lot of programming, and has really helped us build a international market. Thank you, Mark. And, of course, my brother Sharif, my brother Adam, and Jess, hello. So thank you all. If I forgot any names, I'm sorry, but thank you, and thank you all for being here. God bless.
My life will never be the same. 'Cause girl, you came and changed the way I want, the way I don't. I cannot explain. I feel for you, but girl, you know it's